so many of our readers and cooking lesson students that they would really like to learn how to make the perfect, juicy, tender, and tasty chicken breast. We Americans eat a lot of chicken breast, and more often than not, it's kind of dry, bland, or rubbery, or all of the above. So I've done a lot of research to make sure that never happens again. Here are my tips for making a tasty and tender chicken breast.